Sewall Shurtz was born on March 17, 1933 and died on February 1, 2018. He was an American fencer. He competed in the individual and team épée and team foil events at the 1956 Summer Olympics. He died at 84 years old.